What's going on, y'all? I'm SARKAZZ. Welcome back to my channel, but if you're here for the first time, welcome. So we're going to get into a subscriber requested video, and it's talking about my tattoos. I did one like this some time ago, but I've gotten more tattoos since then, so I'm like, hey, good idea. So we're gonna get into it in a minute. I'm gonna do us. I mean, I got pictures of everything. It's kind of hard because I'm like, how the hell I'm gonna film this and like try to get every tattoo in, you know, in frame. But I'm like, all right, so I just took pictures. We're gonna do a slideshow. I'm gonna tell you all about it, and hopefully you enjoy this. If you do, hit that thumbs up. If you got tattoos, tell me down below what you have, and if you're getting any more, and anything else you want to share, I'll gladly listen and respond if necessary. So let's get into it. Before I get, I got my first tattoo when I was either 18 or 19, you know, growing up in a sheltered environment, you know, things that I did would seem, they would call, rebellious or whatever. Yo, even when I pierced my ears, it was an issue. But, So, my, well, I'll show y'all, even y'all see my first tattoo, and when I got that, you know, let my mother get out her system, call me every name in the book, whatever. You over it now? Then, boom! What you gonna do?
So, right here, I love butterflies. Butterflies signify change. So, you see, there's a butterfly here, and if you look into the wings, you see two dragon heads. If you look a little closer, you'll see it. Beneath it is an Ndenkra symbol, and I have written on there, it means tree of life. Some places it's shown as tree of God, and it means God's protection and presence. I tell you, I love butterflies. So we have the word evolve going down the middle. It just ties into the whole thing of butterflies with change and growth, evolve. And below it you have an Ndenkra symbol, and it's the moon and the star, and what it symbolizes is love, faithfulness, and harmony. Well, right here you see it has a rose and it says Sam underneath it. Then there's another, the Chinese symbol and SP. Those are my initials. These are my first two tattoos. That Chinese symbol supposedly means overcomer. It could mean something else, but hey, you know, you're young, and yeah, the choices you make. Symbols are Rose and Sam. I didn't capture the one down below too well. I thought I did, but that is a peace sign, and it says Miss SARKAZZ, and underneath it says peace, peace, y'all. That's something I used to say at the end of my vlogs many moons ago, and that's still my thing. So yeah, I had it tattooed on me. Here we have three tattoos. We have the butterfly on top again. Yeah, I love butterflies. This was an actual cover up. I had someone's name there. This was the most painful tattoo. I thought I was going to pass out with all the coloring, but it is beautiful. And yeah, people don't put names on you unless, I mean, it's your family member, your children. Then below it we have Jared with a crown on the J. That is my oldest nephew, the first, my dude. And below it you have all of these, you see I designed them. Below it you have angel wings around a circle with a just a face with headphones in it, and it says only God can judge me. Basically, I have the headphones on. It's not me, but meaning I'm not listening to you, because what? Only God can judge me. My arm is in an awkward position, but this is my youngest nephew. His name is Micah. There's two wings. You can only see the one that is on, well, it'll be to your left, but yeah. And his name means, who is like God? Right here, this is like my heart. In 1997, I had started my own gospel magazine. What you see is the logo. It was called In Your Ear Magazine. On the side, you can see a little bit to the top left, it's a butterfly. Because what? Butterflies signal change, growth, evolve. Yeah, I love butterflies. And, you know, growth, evolving, change. Those are all important things. And so, yeah, so that's what that is. This is another Ndenkra symbol. You can Google Ndenkra. It's A-D-I-N-K-R-A. And what this one means is fence, love, safety, and security. The butterfly has nothing to do with that. That's going to tie into another one of some vines that you see underneath the butterfly. So, yeah. This one is just vines that I put together, kind of like a filler. you know, to fill up the space, because I just want to tie things together. So that's all it is, really. Yeah, I'm gonna do some more stuff to that, but it's good right now. This is one of my favorite tattoos. As you can see, it says focused. Yes, I designed this, and if you look at the U and the S, you see a pair of glasses on it. Basically, you know, glasses, you know, focus. Because yeah, I'm very focused on anything I put my mind to, anything that I want to do, I'm focused. So that means a lot to me. Yeah. That's another butterfly with, you know, two little hearts on top. This also was a cover-up. Yeah, your girl. Yo, we were all young once. Young and dumb. Right here, you see that this is a Sankofa. There are different variations of Sankofa, and basically what Sankofa means is to go back and get it. To break it down even more, it is not wrong to go back for that which you have forgotten. I have two Sankofas, so we're gonna get to the other one shortly. This tattoo you see is another Andinkra symbol. A lot of my tattoos, they could be done over, but I really don't care for it. I'm good. It means child of the heavens, guardianship. Here's the other Sankofa. Again, it means to go back and get it. Here we have my family tree, my immediate family tree. So you have my mother, Elsie, my father, James, and my brother, Michael. What did I tell you? I love butterflies. So here we have another one I designed. If you look in the butterfly's wings, you see two eyes, two ladies' eyes, yes. And you have the power, it's called the power to the people, black power, whatever you want to call it, but it's power. So again, we have the evolving power change. All these things that, all things that inspire me, that's what this tattoo means to me. One of my favorite pieces of all time, and will be of all time. This is my baby boy. For those who never watched me before, my puppy passed away in January of this year. That's my heart. That was my son, and this was my way to memorialize him. Yeah, I designed this. I really like the way it came out as well. Sandy, my papa. Last but not least, we have the infinity symbol. I'm sure you've seen this before. And what the infinity symbol represents is immortality, continuity, self-fertilization, and eternal return. Yeah. So, here we have the only tattoo I have on my leg. It's two different tattoos, but you know, count them as one if you want to. You know, I have that stuff. It's a fancy female symbol. Kind of look like Prince, the Prince symbol back in, you know. But it's the female symbol underneath it. It's a heart, and on the side it says love and war, and it says a new day. Yeah, so basically, these are all my tattoos.
Yeah, so those are all my tattoos, 25 in all. Well, when I was taking the pictures, I'm like, yo, I got a lot of tattoos. And am I done? No. Yeah, they are addicting. I mean, I've slowed down. I mean, most of my tattoos are on my arm, one on my leg. You know, if I, you know, got to get that sick.
Big people just shouldn't do tattoos on the...
It's my opinion for myself, because I mean, you know, I'm losing weight, but I'm not, I just don't want to get a cherry, then later on it look like an apple, or, you know, so I take the safe places, my arms and my legs. I'm out, y'all.